The Kennedy half dollar was only struck in silver for circulation for a few short years. 1964 was the only year of the 90% silver composition, and from 1965 to 1970, Kennedy half dollars were struck in 40% silver. These brilliant uncirculated Kennedy half dollars all originated from mint sets or special mint sets.